myself Sudin Kafle from Nepal, a beautiful place Sangza, which is 250 kilometers from capital city Kathmandu. My father's name is Jaydev Kafle and my mother's name is Gita Kafle. My father runs garment business and my mother also runs trading business. We have continuous source of earning. We have good reputation and good fame in the society. While talking about my academic qualification, I have completed my school leaving certificate in 2012 with distinction marks, and after 2 years I have completed inter-level in science with first division marks. After that, I engaged as a junior accounting post in a reputed organization. Now I want to join bachelor degree in Finland. That was my dream, to go abroad for higher study. Why I choose Finland is that it is safest and most educated country. There is good education system in Finland, so I would like to go and study over there to get bachelor degree. What about Nepal is that we don't have good facility and better platform to pursue our dreams and our desires in following fields. In Nepal, due to unstable government, due to unmanaged education system, due to loss of strikes and many holidays, we don't get that chance for international business. We don't get such type of degree with practical knowledge in our country. So I would like to go abroad country Finland for the completion of bachelor degree in international business. I choose international business because it's much easy, exciting and enjoyable subject. After completing the international business, it gives lots of ideas in business sectors which will be fruitful in running business in my country after completing the degree. So I would like to study in HEM University, which is located in Hämeenlinna. HEM University of Applied Science is giving education in lots of sectors where many students are studying. HEM University is providing facility to the students like recreational activities, educational materials, theoretical knowledge as well as practical knowledge. So my focus was catched by these things in HEM University, so I would like to join HEM University. And what I saw about HEM University is that it is one of good of applied science university in Finland. There's good environment, accommodation and teaching way catch my view over there. I will return to my country. I will use my talent, theoretical knowledge as well as practical knowledge in the following fields. I can put my view over there. International business consists of trade and transaction at a global level. These includes trade of goods and services, technology, capital or knowledge. So I can be a qualified in business after completing the degree. It was my dream to work in management field like in international business. So I can pursue my dream and fulfill my desire over there. Finally, international business in HEM University is giving lots of platform to the students to overcome their dreams and fulfill their desires. I would like to get knowledge and education in this university. So my focus was catched by these things in this university. My parents are successful. They are able to pay my tuition fee, accommodation fee and any other costs. My parents are financially strong, so I can pay my tuition fee. I can help with myself. Thank you for this opportunity. Thank you very much.